Yeah. What's up, guys? It's today's Ashley's birthday.
Alright, so we're here at Bubby's. It was recommended from a high school friend that I randomly ran into on the plane to New York, where we got detoured to Detroit, and then we actually got to hang out. And I hadn't even seen her since like junior year of high school. So we randomly on the same flight, and she's in New York too, and then she recommended we come to New York for breakfast. We have to go to a place called Bubby's, and that's where we're at right now for Ashley's birthday breakfast. And then let the adventure begin. How cool is this? The American Museum of Natural History. We got the dinosaur right behind me. Finally get to see it real life and in person. Hey, real quick before I forget, we just got done with the gentleman that invented the cronut. I'm so spoiled in Vegas that it all tastes the same to me. The donut, the fluffy cheesecake, the hot chocolate. I didn't get the same thing in Vegas. I'm not trying to say or anything negative. I'm just saying that I think I'm spoiled from Las Vegas. Alright, so we just finished the 3-hour session over at the American Museum of Natural History. It was amazing, got the dinosaurs and all the other amazing stuff. Now we're gonna grab a bite to eat. We're in this place called like Little Italy or something like that, and fresh cannolis.
Seen a pineapple this small before.
Cha-cha, cha-cha, cha-cha,
So we just finished eating at Italy. Probably the best gnocchi that I've ever had. Three types of cheeses, dry aged, tasty, loved it, delicious.
Look how big that cheese is.